Welcome back to the Prophecies of Victor the Budgie, where you can hear real budgies communicating in full-blown speech, and even making prophecies. These three budgies also began channeling the spiritual world, talking about God, the afterlife and angels. Today you are going to hear two remarkable recordings from Maylor the Budgie, from 2010. He was Ryan's second context-speaking budgie. In this recording called Look in the Mirror, Maylor communicates that budgies are able to detect lung cancer. He is also a little upset because Ryan brought some of his videos to a forum, where people attacked them and said they weren't real. The main antagonizer was someone that had a cat for an avatar. There was one thing about Maylor, and that was, he said what was on his mind, and didn't take crap from those who teased or ganged up on Ryan and him, when people tried to discredit what they were trying to do. This next one from Maylor is called, In Heaven. In this one Maylor talks about prophecy, spirituality and God. When Maylor arrived, Ryan had another budgie named Toovic. Toovic didn't develop his abilities to speak in the same way Victor, Maylor and Danny did. However, Ryan understood what he said most of the time. Toovic talked with mostly a combination of bird speech and human speech. Ryan used his recordings, when he was in receival like a biofeedback signal, to channel the angels in dream interpretations, for almost 10 years. So Maylor talks about that process, and Maylor was there when Toovic passed away, at the age of 11 years old. This is Tuvik's story, right from Maylor, his best bud.
Maylor just woke up. It's March 11th, 7 a.m. in the morning.
That completes this presentation. To hear more, please subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit our website at theangelscrolls.com.